Yisrael is where I belong.
This is my home. I love Gan Izzy.
I look forward to Gan Izzy the whole year and I literally count down the days.
This camp is the Rebbe's home.
This is our home! Yerushalayim, tishkach, tishkach, yemini meshkachech. Yerushalayim, tishkach, tishkach, yemini tindak leshoyni lechiki. Im lo eskerechi, im lo ale,
Gan Izzy is very united
and it inspires me to be more religious and connected to Judaism.
Okay. This year in camp, I was really inspired by all the amazing counselors and head counselors. Thank you so much.
I come to camp because I love getting inspired from all the Rebbe stories and Rebbe videos and my amazing counselors. I love camp.
This year in Camp Gan Izzy, all the shiurim have improved my general knowledge and self-confidence.
Come to camp because it's such an amazing atmosphere where we all grow and learn from each other.
Anywhere we go, even if it's on tubing, we wear socks and we're proud of it.
You know, I come to Gan Izzy because it's just that extra 2 weeks of learning Chassidus and you just get to learn so much more.
And I really love like on Friday night when everyone sings together and I feel like it's really special.
חיילי ישראל, את חיילי ישראל. משפר אבותינו הקדושים, הוא יברך חיילי ישראל, את חיילי ישראל. אשר, אשר ישמור, ישמור ויציל, ויציל אתכם. אשר, אשר ישמור, ישמור ויציל, ויציל אתכם. את
Thank you to every single one of you. You all really inspired me, all of you.
But one thing that I could say that I learned collectively from all of you is to never stop asking questions.
Thank you guys for giving me the best summer of my entire life.
Year 9, keep being amazing. I love you guys all so much.
Thank you for giving me a new and deeper appreciation for what I already know and love.
The way Ganizi focuses on the Rebbe makes me proud to be a Lubavitcher Chassid.
So the reason I come to camp is when I come to camp, I'm feeling Jewish, but when I leave, I am Jewish.
I come to camp and it's like my inspiration for the whole entire year. It's what keeps me going. It's the place I can feel safe to do all my Chassidic things and not feel embarrassed, and it's so inspiring.
The dedication of the councils and head staff is really, really inspiring. If there's a possum in our room at 2 a.m, they'll be up till 3 a.m, just dealing with everything and making sure it's all okay. From the moment they wake up, they start working, and they don't stop until every single camper is in bed. It's really incredible.
And stories that my counselors told late at night. The friendships I started will remain with me. Oh, how I wish this summer would never end.
You are my young and you throw out. You can never be taken away from me. These precious months I've come to love are more than just time, for I found a place where I belong.
While during the year, you have this space where you can come to CGI and just be like your true self and shine in your own way and be the person that you've really always wanted to be, and like not really be scared about what people think. You can just be what you really truly know that you were brought up to be, because everyone around you is doing the same thing, and it's just such a positive influence, such a positive vibe, and I love it, and I'm very proud to call it my home.
Hi guys!
Take number 73, I'm making this video!
1, 2, 3, action. We really, it's not funny anymore. We really just wanted to say thank you guys for such an incredible, fun, inspiring summer that we could really have never dreamed of.
You each have so much inside of you.
I'm proud. Guys, it's for later. Every single one of you guys has something. Like, everyone. And it's incredible. You guys can do anything. Seriously.
You guys could fly.
Hi.
Okay. Anyway.
Sounds funny, but it's true. Guys, seriously.
We love you.
A lot. We really, really do. Take everything that you learned, anything that anyone said to you during camp that inspired you, that changed you, take it with you. Apply it, guys. Make it real.
Pack it in your suitcases.
Stick it up on the wall. Wear it on your show.
Signing out.
Love you guys. Mwah.
Mwah.